Tonight, the victim's boss tells me he is grateful that his employee was able to get help, and on top of that, wrestle the weapon away from his attacker.
As a snowplow driver was salting and clearing out residential roadways in this Hoffman Estates townhome community, his boss says he was randomly attacked and stabbed at least twice. Horatio Sanchez, owner of Elgin-based company Tigerscape Inc., said his employee told him the unknown man, who appeared to be in his 30s, attacked him through his open window with a knife. Hoffman Estates police say this happened at 6 a.m. on the 1700 block of Pebble Beach Drive. Sanchez says an employee tried to run away, but the unknown man chased him and tried to attack again. The snowplow driver told his boss thankfully he was able to get the knife away from the man before he flagged down a truck driver to take him to safety. Sanchez said the attacker then ran down Route 58 where he was hit by a vehicle, and that's how police were able to get him into custody. The victim was treated at a nearby hospital for stab wounds to his hand and arm.
Sanchez says he was able to pick up his employee from the hospital and take him home this afternoon. As for the suspect, police have not yet identified him or any possible charges.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.